In this video, we're going to discuss about the cockroach respiratory system, an organ system in animals. So cockroach, so what are the parts are seen in the respiratory system? So first you can see the ventral cephalic trunk. So ventral, that is the back side, and the dorsal one. Here you can see the dorsal cephalic trunk. Thoracic spiracles, okay. And the abdominal spiracles here. On this side you can see the lateral longitudinal trunk, dorsal longitudinal trunk, ventral longitudinal trunk and the atrium. And you can see the commissural trachea. So the respiratory system of cockroach is well developed, okay, compared to the other terrestrial insects. The respiratory system of cockroach is well developed. You can see the branch tubules here, okay? The branch tubes, that is called trachea. So the branch tubes known as trachea open through 10 pairs of small holes called spiracles or stigmatic present on the lateral side of the body. So you can see the numbering, no? There are 10 pairs. That is A8A, that is 10 pairs. So this fully, it is 10 pairs. In the 10 pairs, the two are in the thoracic region. Two pairs are in the thoracic region. And the remaining 8 pairs are in the abdominal region. Okay. Abdominal region. And you can see the openings. That is called spiracles. So the spiracle seen in the thoracic region is called thoracic spiracles, and the opening seen in the abdominal region is called abdominal spiracles. So these spiracles is also called as stigmatic or stigmata. Stigmata, okay. And the next one, the terminal branches of tracheal tubes are called tracheoles. So this tracheal has the branches, no? That is this. So see here. So this is the branches, and these branches are called tracheoles. So the thoracic has, that is the trachea has the branches at the terminal portion. They are called as tracheoles. So which carry, these tracheoles carry the oxygen, that is oxygen to the entire body. And the spiracles, that is open and closed by the valves regulated by the sphincter or spiracle muscles. So the oxygen has to diffuse through this spiracles only. So if it enters through diffusion method, the oxygen enters into it. That time there are the valves here in the spiracle. There are valves. So the valve helps in the open and closing, okay, process. So that was taken place by the sphincter or spiracle muscles. Each tracheole is filled with a watery fluid through which the exchange of gases takes place. So the exchange of gases takes place through the fluid. Okay. Through the fluid which was seen. Through the fluid, that is watery fluid which was coming from the, that is each tracheole. It has the watery fluid. That through that fluid only the exchange of gases takes place. So high muscular activity is taking place. So that time, that is nothing but the inspiration and expiration. During expiration, that is during at rest only, the fluid will flow from the tracheoles to the other parts. While moving, the insect is moving, the fluid will withdraw from the cell, that is from the tubules. So that due to the high muscular activity, the fluid is, because due to the moving, the muscles are working. Because of that, the fluid is moved away from the cells. That is, fluid is moved into the tissue. So they move into the tissue, and more oxygen intake has to be taken place, and rapid diffusion is also takes place. So the passage of air in the tracheal system is, so through spiracles, the air is entering. So the air enters then to the trachea. And from the trachea, it goes to the tracheoles. Okay, tracheole ES is left here. So through the tracheoles, and then to the tissue. So like this only the transportation of what is taking place, the transportation of gases and exchange takes place, that is the respiration takes place. And you can see here the tracheal tubes are there. So this respiratory system of cockroach is also known as tracheal system of cockroach, because the trachea, here you have more tracheal branches, so tracheoles and the tracheids. So because of this, the trachea and the tracheids, it is also called as tracheal system of cockroach, because the exchange of gases starts from the spiracle and it forms a tube like structure called trachea. And this trachea was connected with that, with another side of the, that is both are connecting in between this, okay. So that is, it is also known as tracheal system of cockroach. Hope you understand the topic. If you have any doubts, post your doubts in the comment box. I had given the link, English link of this video. You can go and watch it. Give a thumbs up, share and subscribe to Science Easy Tech channel.